During the night of June the 18th, a resident of Thailand's Pitsanuloke took her 8-year-old granddaughter to file a report with police after the girl was allegedly sexually assaulted by her own father. After questioning, the girl finally revealed that she had been raped by her father on 2 separate occasions. The victim had told her mother, who didn't believe her. The mother later admitted that she'd known all along about what happened, but was afraid she would be beaten by her abusive husband. The police are now searching for the victim's father. Both mother and daughter are in the care of a shelter.